Hey guys, it's Karoke here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's a 2023 Mercedes EQS 450 Plus. So let's see the car all around. MashaAllah. So good, guys. Let's sit inside the car. MashaAllah, it's so amazing, guys. So let's try and understand what does these buttons do. This is basically to control the seat. So let's start with this. If I press this downward, my whole seat will go downwards. And now I really feel like I'm sitting on a supercar. And if I'm if I'm pressing downward, my whole seat will go upward. And if I'm pressed doing like this, my whole seat will go backward. And if I'm doing like this, like forward, and then my whole seat will go forward. If I'm doing like this, like pressing this backward, then my top of the seat will go backward. And if I'm pressing this, my top of the seat will go forward. And about this button, if I move this upwards, it's already up, that's why, my bad. If I press this downwards, my armrest will go down. And if I press this upwards, my armrest will go up. And then last, about this. So this button basically does, like, if I press this down, my this seat will go down. And if I press this up, my this seat will go up. I think you guys can see, right? I don't know if you guys can see it through the camera. So yeah, and when I press this, right, this is what happens. This will happen. And if I press this backwards, this will happen. To get more clarity, I'll just show you from the inside. By the way, this is the brake and accelerator. So this is basically what's happening. Even for this seat, it's there. And here as well, there's a button to control the seat, and there as well. The sunroof. Now let's go and sit at the back seat.
Let's see what this does. Oh, wait a second. The whole seed just come as amrus, guys. Mashallah. Let's see what this does. Oh, mashallah. Nice, right? And now let's see what this does. Yeah. Nice, right? So yeah, we can keep it back as seed as well. I love this car, guys. Mashallah. Let's try this. Yeah. So amazing. Just see this. Can you guys see that? Oh, wait. I'll just... Now let's try this. The headrest, it's moving. Nice, right? Let's try here as well. And the headrest. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share and subscribe. It's completely free. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.